Bro,
I'ma put it on
my day. Gotta do it now.
Time. You can check your iPhone, better say it's our time. I don't even need a watch, I don't even see a clock. Soon as I walk in, it feel like me a clock. Yeah, me a clock, every time I check. Niggas don't measure up and try to blame the Pyrex. I'ma do it bigger than a 5X. Can't ride with a L, so I don't drive Lex. Game so bickery, so full of trickery. Nursery, rhyming, hickory, dickory. Blowing that sour, the hood call it pickery. Biggie, Buffy, Buster, victory. So I got the Audemars, flawless diamonds. In other words, that's called perfect timing.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time. Before he even
touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they stay there. Cause all I do is win, win, win. And if you going in, put your hands in the air, make them stay there.
Ludacris going in on the verse, cause I've never been defeated and I won't stop now. Whoa. Keep your hands up, get them in the sky for the homies that ain't making it and my folks locked down. Whoa. I never went nowhere, what they saying, Luda's back. Yeah. Blame it on that contour, the hood call it Luda Yak. Hey. And I'm on this foolish track, so I spit my foolish flow. And down, down like strippers' booties go. Woo! My verses still be serving, yeah. Tight like a million virgins. Yeah. Last time on a college remix, now I'm on the original version. Yeah. Can't never count me out, yeah. Y'all better count me in. Yeah. Got 20 bank accounts, accountants count me in. Yeah. Make millions every year, yeah. The South champion. Yeah. Cause all I do, all I do is
win, win, hey. Win, no matter what. Whoa. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. Yeah. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up, and they stay there, and they say yeah, and they stay there. Cause all I do is win, win, win. And if you going in, put your hands in the air, make them stay there.
Swerving in my low, low, head on a swivel, you know serving me's a no-no. Clean as a whistle as I pull out in my Rolls Royce. Yellow bone passenger, they see it, they say, oh boy. Tell Kelly, back it up, my niggas call me loco. Down for armed trafficking, don't make me pull that fofo. Ask you what you laughing at, represent that mud life. Dirty money, bitch, you better get your mug right. We come together, holding hands and holler, good life. We all strapping all black, it's like Bud Light.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up, and they stay there.
Godfather on a club banger, let me hear you clap. You can applaud me from the very beginning. You can give me a standing ovation while I bang your face in. With another bang and I call it a cliffhanger. Watch me mangle and strangle this whole rap shit. Come on. You can see the way I make a man sick from down bottom. The way I got him, give me my cash quick. Come on. Knock on, you better grab on to something, because I'm about to shake shit again and make a black bitch. Come on. Now you hear the shots ring off. My bitches taking everything off each other. Got them while I'm running for cover. The King Kong, Bigfoot, gully with a scully bully. Your rap still ugly with the money running the trap. Now they giving me dap. As far as I'm concerned, this motherfucker, look how I got him. Now they ready to shit. Don't touch me, nigga.
You might burn yourself.
Don't touch me, nigga.
You might burn yourself.
We got him hot in this bitch.
So throw the water on him.
We got him hot in this bitch.
So throw the water on him.
We got him hot in this bitch.
So throw the water on him.
Come on. We got him hot in this bitch.
So throw the water on him.
Here we go. Now you see the alcohol spilling and we got him hands in the ceiling. You know we only come to rattle the building and break it on down just a little once again. And when we holding the bank, so let me keep the dice rolling and keep it traditional. The way I keep my money falling while you slacking on your Mac and Duke, we always keep it going. Right to the left, do it to death. Now watch me come through with a chisel and make the game sizzle. And I pull out the skillet prepared for the cooking. How my mama niggas wonder when I'm gonna bring the hook in. Thugs ice grilling every time you get the looking. Got them wildin' overseas all the way back to go Brooklyn. Now they ready to spaz cause we bring the best of them. Shit to shut it down on the regular. That's what the fly 80s nigga that was whipping in a Cressida. Freshin' in. Most of these niggas killing the rest of the fellas that was thinking they was rushing in and busting in. But the way we was doing, we was muscling, they hustle. Don't touch me, nigga.
You might burn yourself.
Don't touch me, nigga.
You might burn yourself.
We got them hot in this bitch.
So throw the water on
them. We got them hot in this bitch.
So throw the water on
them. We got them hot in this bitch.
So throw the water on
them. We got them hot in this bitch.
So throw the water on
them. Here we go. You don't really want it, my dude. I'm tell you most my niggas is rude, and when we come, we eat a nigga food. Back to the fact and the matter at hand, for me to come and control this whole shit was only part of the plan. The other part of the plan's for you to understand that nothing can fuck with the kid. Let me say it again. The broad back, big bust a bus back to put out the trash, and just for the record, we got it on smash now. How the fuck they even got the audacity to find Marshall coming trying to talk about capacity? Every time I'm in the spot, I hope you know it has to be extremely packed. Shut it down, you probably cause a tragedy. Cause you know that when I'm in the place, I change the mood again. I be wildin' with raunchy bitches and a bunch of hooligans. I don't get it fucked up just because I flown it. Niggas think that they can test me, bring it if you really want it. See, you be the type to always beat you to the punch faster. I keep a smile on my face, but carry the bush master.
So don't touch me, nigga.
You might burn yourself.
Don't touch me, nigga.
You might burn yourself.
We got him hot in this bitch. We got him hot in this bitch. We got him hot in this bitch.
We got him hot in this bitch.
Keep it going. You already know I said it word to mother. Shit is so hot, your niggas think it's cold up in the summer.
Calm the noise down, let's get a little quiet. Cause the neighbors call the police, they know we cause riots. And they know that we're head up thinking they dancing with the devil. When they play the music, turn the volume to the highest level.
You got it right, let's keep the bomb going like we lit a stick of dynamite. Now you know you need to follow whenever you hear the God spit.
Aw, shit,
you see me, nigga, back in the cockpit. I be getting this money, I give you all a stock tip. First buy a nigga till you see the sweat drop.
So don't touch me, nigga.
You might burn yourself.
Don't touch me, nigga.
You might burn yourself.
We got him hot in this bitch. We got him hot in this bitch. We got him hot in this bitch.
Come on.
We got him hot in this bitch.
Here we go.